Welcome back.
Got him.
Part 26. Way to start it off.
Way to start it off. Yeah, we left off last time with a lot of fucking traveling and bullshit.
A long video for you guys that
you
guys probably didn't want to see.
Oh, I forgot that this is actually better probably than the ice.
Yeah.
And I can't see a diddly thing. Where's my thermal? That's x-ray. I don't want that. That's worse. I can't see anything. Whatever.
Uh-huh.
Wait, why do the lights gotta be off? Oh. Well, good thing I, did that. Now we're at 100. I didn't even see it in there because the lights were off.
That's the point.
Why is that bright? Oh, I know why. It's a bomb.
There you go.
And I got full health out of it. Can I see better with x-ray coming through here? I can.
Yeah.
So we are actually on our way to one of the final bosses the game. It's the final boss in this area.
For those who have played Metroid Prime, you know what it is.
You don't know what it is.
Yeah, I do.
You've never played it before.
And? It's good I haven't played it. Doesn't mean I don't know what it is.
No, you don't know what it is.
Okay, I'll let it be a surprise.
The door gonna open? Wait, do I actually? Yeah, I gotta hit that with the red.
Quick, thing. Get out of there.
Gotta get out of here quick.
Wow, what's this giant room for?
Giant room. I gotta walk really close to get a nice look at it. There he is, dude, the pride and joy of the pirates. Massive boy.
Daddy Nutlegs.
No, Daddy Nutlegs, most powerful of the elite pirate forces. Daddy Nutleg can become invisible to normal sight. It is vulnerable when cloaked as all energy is drawn from defense systems. By exposing itself to Phazon, it can regenerate damaged tissue and organs. Considering the pinnacle of the elite pirate program, this enemy should be handled with extreme caution and maximum firepower. So he's got the same deal, fucking sucking up my shots and shit.
But he can turn invisible.
Yeah.
As a giant.
Yeah, he can cloak. He's got cloaking mechanisms.
Terrifying.
That's what fucking Phazon can do. And he shoots. They got Phazon stuff on the ground that I can't walk in.
But you walked in there.
I know, because I'm not paying attention.
You're never paying attention.
That's another leg. So I just gotta get rid of the Phazon. Like pockets on its body for now.
Yeah.
He's just doing the same basic thing, blocking my attacks like the little ones do. And wait for the slam.
Space jam. It's
but
space jam.
If you've noticed, he hasn't taken any health damage yet, even though I've.
Yeah, you gotta get rid of the Phazons. So
gotta get rid of the goop.
Gotta get rid of the poop.
I did not say get rid of the poop.
So you wanna keep the poop?
I would not want to keep the poop, but that's not what I'm supposed to be doing.
I mean, it's a side mission.
Damn it, what the heck? Come on, let's go.
Get it. Got it.
Got him. Now, I have a feeling he's gonna go invisible.
And he's like...
No, he's gonna fucking...
Summon
minions. And he's invisible too.
He's right there, dude. Do your x-ray or something.
Yeah, I will. I gotta get rid of him. Now.
Or not. He's gone.
No, there he is. So he's vulnerable in this state. Now he should be visible again. Nope, not visible yet.
He was, then he turned invisible again.
Are there little enemies again? Nope, he's back. He's back with all of his shit. It's gonna be one of those boss fights. Yep. Well, I gotta...
Rinse and repeat.
Rinse and repeat, get rid of all of his legs, and then go back into this invisible form and fuck him up. This might take a while. All video, maybe.
I mean... I'm pretty sure that was expected.
All video boss. I don't know. Every boss so far that have been like the bosses of the game have taken all.
Yeah?
Yeah. Alright. One more down. Give me your muscles.
Give me your shirt, your pants, and your muscles.
Yes.
Give me the muscles.
Alright, which ones you gonna bring out this time? Let's go.
Blue boys. Nope, yellow boys.
Yellow boys. I'm not dead yet. What do I do with it like this?
What?
Three shots to these. Fuck. At least it doesn't show up until they're dead. Like in my x-ray.
I mean, he can't move.
Dang, dude!
I don't think he can move when he's invisible.
That was a lot of damage. I should do that again.
I should. He just got it back, though.
They're like, rinse and repeat.
Yeah, a lot of damage! And he's like, but he can heal some of it.
Dang it. Just give me them legs.
Give me them legs.
Don't hit me. Ow. It's actually pretty fucking bright.
Ow.
Ow. Ow. Ow. Ow. Dang, dude. I hate that you can suck up my shit.
Wait, he lost more health.
Yeah, I used the supercharge, and that was a shit ton of health that I got from him.
Yeah, but he got some back, and then he lost it again.
Is that because I'm shooting his arms again?
I think so.
Come on. Do the slam. Do the space jam.
Do the slam.
So I'm on, now it should space. Be ice. It should be ice now.
Nope, it's gonna be red.
I would assume it's ice, because that's the...
He just pattern. Landed on top of his friend.
Oh, actually, no, it's several kinds.
It's just
that x-ray and a big blast. Kaboom!
There you go.
One more time. Wait, what?
Watch out.
Oh shit. Oh, was I just supposed to stop him from doing something big, I guess?
I think you probably could have got an extra hit on him.
Possibly, but we'll just do it one more time. Rinse and repeat, my dude. Come on.
So I told you I've been playing Pokemon Clover.
Yeah.
It's actually pretty good. For a fan-based game.
I've seen people online play Clover.
Yeah. For those who don't know, Pokemon Clover is a fan-made game by...
Hacked.
By the people at 4chan.
Hacked. What do you mean? What? No, nothing? Isn't it a hacked version of Red?
It's a modded version. It is hacked. But I mean, they just take the sprites, well not the sprites, but they take the engine from Red and then change it up. It's actually common, and there's a lot of them, but a lot of them aren't good. Surprisingly, Clover's good. It has a lot of, like, references. One of them is called Mei Mei. And, I mean, it's an obvious joke. The way people mispronounce memes.
Oh, man.
Yeah, good old Maymays.
I get it now. I keep forgetting this one's the... Oh, there he is. And you're dead.
That's pretty good.
Look at that. And now something bad happens. And he falls on top of me.
And then she just explodes right out of it. Oh no, this is where you get the...
I suck, it bonds with my suit, apparently.
Yeah, so you get your final Phazon suit.
Even though phase, like this amount of Phazon would probably should kill me.
No.
Look, I'm fucking in pain, dude.
I'm not in pain.
I'm paralyzed with stroke.
You're overwhelmed with power.
And now I'm okay. Yay!
Infused with pure Phazon.
Pure.
Let me guess, you can walk in Phazon now.
Yep. And the suit looks badass, all red and shit.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
Good stuff, good shit.
Good shit, good shit.
Good shit, good shit, good shit.
That right there, that's good shit.
That right there, that
actually didn't take
right
that long.
10 minutes.
Yeah.
That took it to 10 minutes.
Now you want to eat that?
Now it's gonna take a little more than 10 minutes.
Yeah, because you decided to jump down like a goofball. You goofball!
I done goofed it.
You done goofed it?
Because I wanted to jump, dude. I wanted to spice up the gameplay.
Can you not though? Like
spicing like, up the gameplay. Look at it.
If anybody cares
about spicing up the gameplay?
No. Well, what do you want our next game to be? You have a week to decide.
Spicing up the gameplay. Well, I don't know, dude. Like I said, there's a high possibility that we're going to finish this in this session.
Yeah, and then I'll follow a week. This video will go up.
I meant like before we hit our sevens.
I doubt it. The way you play, I doubt it.
Oh, do you...
You just fell off 3 times!
Do you doubt me?
Yes!
No, I don't think so.
You're doing everything you do to drag this series out.
No, I don't. Hey, look, free.
I've been watching you.
That's...
You got that sly smirk on your face, like, Yeah, I'm gonna show him.
Okay. Oh, man. Wow, this blue stuff? No big deal.
This blue stuff? Look, you remember this blue stuff? Yeah, we were here.
Yeah, it was a bad time. It was a bad time here.
You can't, let's see. Couldn't take any more damage.
Well, I got 68.
What does that look like?
What, 68?
Yeah. Really awkward, kind of sideways.
A little awkward. But I've got a lot of health now, my boy.
I don't think so.
I don't think you have enough. You keep
playing. Yeah, you've died. Twice.
I have died once.
Same. I died once.
I wish I could die again, for real.
I died once, but I didn't have 800... What is that? 1,000 health?
Maybe.
But you had 800 at that time. Still, I didn't have 800 health.
Maybe. No!
Quality gameplay, guys.
He knocked me, okay? He knocked me.
No, he didn't. No, he did. No, he didn't. No, he didn't.
No, he didn't. Yes, he did. He did.
No.
I'm going to have to look up because I'm still missing a weapon.
What are you missing?
The flamethrower.
That's just a charged shot of the fire.
Yeah, I know, but I like to have it because I like using it.
I like the...
What's the matter? I got to look around looking for the artifacts too. I might as well go for a trip. Get myself
That'll be,
a treat.
When we finally get to that part, it's going to be a heavily cut it video.
Well, going back and forth.
Yep.
I can go looking for more energy tanks and missile stuff while I'm at it.
No.
I need more power bombs actually because I only have 4 and I need a lot of power bombs to get through this next part of the game. I gotta go through here up here because this is
Yeah, like I said.
To the
That's what I said.
Wait, where does this go?
I don't know.
I don't know where this goes.
I don't know where this goes. Keep going. That's this game, right? Explore, find stuff.
Hello?
Go up top. Just jump up there. Stupid bird.
I got you. I'll go up here, but I'll go up here because I want to.
No, because I told you to.
No, I will go.
I said go up there and you listened.
I happened to go up here on my own accord, and nope. at the same time it happened to be when you asked me to.
Nope. I told you go up there. Wasn't there something up there?
Oh. The up is... I thought there was another way out of here. In here. But apparently this is...
Why'd you go up there? You said you wanted to go up
there.
Oh, there
it is.
That's... It's because you wanted to go up there that you just wasted some time.
Hold on a minute. What is...
There you go. There it is. That's what it is.
I don't know if that's what it is, but I'm not going to take this way to get all the way back there. That's fucking dumb. There is the doorway out of here is like all the way up here.
Yeah.
Like up I said. On the rooftop.
Yeah. Like I said. I don't think you can go this way.
Well, why is it here?
To distract you.
Distract me?
Like, hey, look.
Hey, look, it's over here.
It's like, hey, look. Some people will take this way, and we'll take their time for how long this game has.
99% of people won't realize that that's the wrong way.
How'd you guys like that video?
It's not up yet.
The tie will be when
this goes up. Oh, yeah, that's right. Hey,
oh, yeah, look.
Talking from the future. Hey, how's it going?
They don't know that.
You don't know it's the future.
What is future? The future is just a relevance of time. Go up. Right.
I can barely see, man.
How can you not see that?
It is so dark in here.
See your down syndrome? This is your down syndrome.
Oh, that just kills him in one hit. How do I...
I like how...
I gotta use this just so I can see the platforms, because it's so dark. See, this is actually better for the gameplay right here.
I like how, that night vision or thermal vision was so, like, you could see everything. Now that you have the x-ray, it's like, it's garbage. You gotta wait.
This is actually better for me since the game's so fucking dark.
Don't mess up, though. Oh my god, I hate you.
What, you wanted me to mess up?
No, I made it. No, you almost didn't. Why'd you do that?
Because it's faster.
Well, why?
Because it looks cooler.
There you go.
Because it looks cooler. Don't tell me. Alright, well that pretty much was the fight and getting out of there. That was the video.
Hope you guys enjoyed.
Hope you guys enjoyed.
Hope you guys enjoyed.
Hope you guys enjoyed.
Look at that dude.
Look at that dude.
Wow, that dude's spiffy.
Alright. Yep.
You know all the good jazz.
You know what to do.
You already know the good jazz.
The good jazz, the
like,
good spiff.
Subscribe. See you guys in the next video.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No, sir.
Yes, sir. Quality commentary.